A Peabody is presented to Justified, a morally complex world where the bad guys quote scripture and the good guys are always a little guilty.
The reason I'm here, we're having a little lineup tomorrow, courthouse.
What did I do now?
Well, we got a witness. Saw a man fire a bazooka into a church. And I'd appreciate it if you'd be in that lineup.
Well, I bet you would.
You need to show up. We'll come get you.
Hey, Raylan, let me ask you a question. Would you shoot me if you get the chance?
You make me pull, I'll put you down.
Executive producer and showrunner Graham Yost accepts the Peabody Award.
Thank you very much, and thank you to the University of Georgia and the Peabody Committee. Before giving the green light for this show, John Landgraf, the head of FX, asked me why this show would succeed when other attempts to do an Elmore Leonard TV show had failed. And I said, because of you, John. And I said that because I was sucking up, but also because I knew he had experience trying to do an Elmore show, and he would let us, and the rest of FX would let us do an Elmore Leonard show the way it should be done. On behalf of everyone at that table, Sarah Timberman, Carl Beverly, Fred Golan, Nick Grad at FX, John, I'll thank you too, Michael Dinner, Don Kurt, and Greg. I first want to thank the U.S. Marshal Service and the people of Harlan County, Kentucky, for having a sense of humor. And I want to thank our incredible cast led by the incomparable Tim Oliphant, and an amazing crew, everyone at Sony and at FX, and we're just grateful that we get to do this show. But most of all, on behalf of all the writers and the directors and the other cast members, we want to thank Elmore Leonard. And Elmore is the reason we're standing here. And all we writers wear these little bands that say WWED, what would Elmore do? And Elmore would keep it short and stop talking. So thank you very much.